In a house with no walls, there's no escape from the eyes of the powers. Locked on like a vulture in a house with no walls, there's no escape from the deafening mating song of the dominant culture. In a house with no walls, there's no disguise of the unpleasantly necessary unclean. In a house with no walls, you better hope that the powers will let you be naturally obscene. In a house with no walls, there's so much noise that thought is elusive, perhaps as intended. In a house with no walls, you can't be you without the threats of someone offended. Chosen craft is only permitted through lack of compliance. In a house with no walls, I am prepared to stand by my craft in utter defiance. How long can I stand? How long can I stand? How long can I stand?